I'm just out of words. This is a fantastic win for me. This is the first time I'm beating Gozi. I lost two times very close. I was match point up in the World Team Championships and I lost, and this was coming to my mind. You know, like, you know, come on, not again, not again. So my coach kept motivating me. Raman sir was there, you know, you're playing very good. Just keep going, you know, you can catch him, you can match him up. And, you know, I just kept believing, and I mean, this was an amazing match. Credit to Gozi, he played very good, and I think this match was a toast to the Chinese crowd here. Yes, definitely. I think when I started the second set directly down 1-5, I was a little upset that, you know, 10 sets, and I was like, you know, I had a very good start and I couldn't capitalize on it. But Gozi is that kind of a player, you know. You can never take it easy with him. You can never think the game is over. He's always coming back at you. And I was ready for this time, and I'm really, really happy I was successful in the end. I don't know what to say. I mean, I can't ask for a better World Cup. I think beating Groth and Gozi for the first time. I mean, I've never beaten both of these guys, and I thought I had a tough group, and I'm very, very happy. Thanks to my coach, Raman sir, who gave a very good strategy, and I think this was one of the best days in my career so far. Oh yeah, I think he was very good in his serves, and it was going on serves. The fourth game, especially when it went to 16-14, I think that was a very close game. We were winning on serves. I know I had to break his serve, and then I went for the break. You know, I went for the aggressive receive, and I think the aggressive play, which really helped me today to beat Groth. Well, I mean, main draw is going to be really, really hard. I hope I get a decent draw. I mean, the group has been tough. I hope, you know, I pick a lucky draw a little bit. I mean, there's nothing lucky in the main draw, you know. But then I think I will wait for this draw yet to come, and I have nothing to lose. So I think I've had a great run here, and I just go out there and have fun as usual. I mean, that's, of course, I would like to avoid the Chinese, Malong and Fan Seng Dong. I don't want to play them, of course. You know, I had a win against Harimoto. Maybe I played a little better with him, and there are some players I think I have decent chance. So it's all about, and the confidence I have now. I don't really care who I'm going to play. I just go out there and give my best, and I cannot control the result. So I just work on it, and I know, I'm just out of words.